have a tradition here at Charlie Mike's where we honor the service and sacrifice of our fallen on the dates that they are lost to us. Today we have four. We have Sergeant First Class Shawn P. McCloskey, Sergeant First Class Bradley S. Bohle, thank you. Staff Sergeant Joshua M. Mills, all from the 7th Special Forces Group. All were lost to us on this date in 2009. We have Sergeant First Class Jeremy W. Griffin from the 1st Special Forces Group, who was lost to us on this date in 2019. Today, to read their bios, we have four distinguished members of the regiment.
Sergeant First Class Shawn P. McCloskey died September 16, 2009, Operation Enduring Freedom, Afghanistan. Sergeant First Class McCloskey, 33. He died from a vehicle struck by improvised explosive device while conducting mounted patrols in the Afghan city of Dari in support of the operations while serving with Company B, 3rd Battalion, 7th Special Forces Group, Arab 1. He deployed in support of Operation Enduring Freedom in July 2009 as a member of the Combined Joint Special Operations Task Force, Afghanistan. This was his third deployment. In support of the global war on terror, he also served on and to deploy to Colombia as a member of Special Forces as an intelligence sergeant. McCloskey, a native of Hudson, New York, grew up in Peachtree City, Georgia. He enlisted in the Army in January 2002 as a Special Forces candidate. He completed a Special Forces qualification course in May 2004 and earned a Covenant Green Beret as a Special Forces Engineer Sergeant. And then he was assigned to Company B, 3rd Battalion, 7th Special Forces Group, Airborne. McCloskey's military education includes the Warriors Leaders Course, Basic Non-Commissioned Officers Course, SEER Course, Basic Airborne and Jumpmaster Course, Combat Divers Course, and the Special Operations Divers Supervisors Course, Key West, Florida, Air Movement Course, Operations Course, Special Operations Target Interdiction Course, and the Special Forces Qualification Course. Some of McCloskey's awards and decorations include the Bronze Star Medal, Purple Heart, the Global War on Terrorism Medal, Global War on Terrorism Expeditionary Medal, and the Combat Infantry Badge, Parachutist Badge, Special Forces Combat Divers Badge, Special Forces Tab. We have no information on posthumously award for his service. Sergeant First Class McCloskey is survived by his wife, Jessica, his daughter, Katie, and his son Colin of Rayford, North Carolina, and his parents, Patrick and Catherine McCloskey of Fayetteville, Georgia.
Sergeant First Class Bradley S. Bohle, 29, died on this date in 2006 after the vehicle he was riding in struck an improvised explosive device while conducting combat mounted patrol in the Afghan city of Gurguri in support of combat operations while serving in Company A, 3rd Battalion, 7th Special Forces Group Airborne. Bradley was deployed in support of Operation Enduring Freedom in July of 2009 as a member of the Combined Joint Special Operations Task Force Afghanistan. This was his second deployment in Afghanistan. Bradley was a native of Baltimore, Maryland, and enlisted in the United States Army in 1998 as an information systems operator before deciding to pursue a goal of becoming a Special Forces soldier in 2006 by attending the Special Forces Selection and Assessment. He then completed the Special Forces Qualification Course in March of 2008, earning his Coveted Green Beret as a Special Forces Medical Sergeant. He was then assigned to Company A, 3rd Battalion, 7th Special Forces Group Airborne at Fort Bragg, North Carolina. Sergeant Bohle's military education, as well as the Q course, also includes the Survival, Evasion, Resistance, and Escape SEER course. His awards and decorations include Bronze Star Medal, Purple Heart. Sergeant Bohle is survived by his wife, Elizabeth, and his three daughters, Jocelyn Braylon of Sanford, North Carolina, and her daughter Brianna of Clinton, Connecticut. Also his parents, Donald and Linda Bohle of Marydale, Maryland, now of Fayetteville, North Carolina.
Staff Sergeant Joshua Mills died on this day, September 16, 2009. Staff Sergeant Mills, who was killed after his vehicle was struck by an improvised explosive device while conducting mounted patrols in the Afghan city of Gurgri in support of combat operations while serving with Company A, 3rd Battalion, 7th Special Forces Group Airborne. He deployed in support of Operation Enduring Freedom July 15th, 2009 as a member of the Combined Joint Special Operations Task Force Afghanistan. He was a Special Forces Communications Sergeant from Fort Bragg, North Carolina. He was a native of El Paso, Texas. He enlisted into the Army in 2005 as a Special Forces candidate. He attended Special Forces Qualification Course in March of 2005 and earned the coveted Green Beret. He was assigned to 3rd Battalion, 7th Special Forces Group Airborne. Mills' military education includes the Basic Airborne Course, Primary Leadership Development Course, Basic Non-Commissioned Officer Course, Air Movement Operations Course, Special Forces Qualification Course, and the Special Forces Sniper Course. His awards and decorations include Bronze Star Medal with Oak Leaf Cluster, Purple Heart Medal, Meritorious Service Medal, Good Conduct Medal, National Defense Service Medal, Afghan Campaign Medal, Global War on Terror Service Medal, Army Service Ribbon, NATO Medal, NCO Professional Development Ribbon, and the Combat Infantryman's Badge. Mills is survived by his wife Megan and son Malachi in Rayford, North Carolina, mother Celeste, and father Tommy of El Paso, Texas.
Sergeant First Class Jeremy W. Griffin, 1st Special Forces Group, Airborne. Sergeant First Class Griffin, age 40, of Greenbrier, Tennessee, was killed in action by small arms fire September 16, 2019, while engaged in combat operations in Wardak Province, Afghanistan, in support of Operation Freedom Sentinel. Born in Cristobal, Panama, December 8, 1978, Griffin enlisted into the United States Army April 6, 2004. He had previous assignments in the 82nd Airborne Division and 7th Special Forces Group Airborne prior to attending and graduating the Special Forces Qualification Course September 18, 2014. He served as a Special Forces Communications Sergeant to 3rd Battalion, 1st Special Forces Group Airborne at Joint Base Lewis McChord, Washington. Griffin deployed with the 82nd Airborne Division to Iraq in 2006 and Afghanistan in 2009. He deployed again in Afghanistan in 2016 with 1st Special Forces Group. He also served in an overseas rotation to Korea in 2018. He was on his fourth combat deployment. He graduated the United States Army Basic and Advanced Airborne Schools, Defense Language Institute, Foreign Language Center, Ranger School, Basic and Advanced Military Freefall Parachutist Course, Military Freefall Advanced Tactical Infiltration Course, Special Operations Joint Tactical Attack Controller Course, Special Forces Intelligence Sergeant's Course, and Special Forces Qualification Course. Griffin's awards and decorations include Bronze Star Medal, Army Commendation, one Oak Leaf Cluster, Army Achievement Medal, 3 Oak Leaf Cluster. He is also awarded has the following ribbons: Army Marksmanship Qualification Badge Expert, Parachutist Badge, Master Military Freefall Parachutist Badge, Combat Infantry Badge, Combat Action Badge, Ranger, and Army Special Forces Tabs. Sergeant First Class Griffin was posthumously awarded the Bronze Star Medal and the Purple Heart. He is survived by his wife Amy, son Chip, and daughter Michaela.
If everyone would please join us in a toast to our fallen. If you would please remain standing and face the flag.
Fighting soldiers from the sky, fearless men who jump and die, men who mean just what they say, the brave men of the Green Beret. Silver wings upon their chest, these are men America's best. 100 men will test today, but only 3 win the Green Beret. trained to live off nature's land. Trained in combat, hand to hand. Men who fight by night and day. Courage take from the Green Beret. Silver wings upon their chest. These are men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only 3 win the Green Beret. Back at home, a young wife waits. Her Green Beret has met his fate. He has died for those oppressed, leaving her this last request. Put silver wings on my son's chest. Make him one of America's best. He'll be a man they'll test one day. Have him win.